fun with Baby Lai.
Hi guys, we're here with little Piper. She's our My Baby Agon doll, and we're getting ready to take her to the store and go shopping. She's excited to go. She's in the juvie car seat, and she has this little blanket that I crocheted to keep her all cozy. Isn't she cute?
Toys R Us and Babies R Us.
Aw, and we have little Piper with us. She's gonna go in and go shopping. Let's go. Show us what they are, Zoe.
Look at a little boy and one of those, you know those baby toy thingies with like the rings on them? Then a domino, then a crayon, Lego blocks, regular blocks, and then a little girl.
They're really cute.
I know.
Isn't it cute? You got paper?
Uh-huh.
Okay, we're in the cart. Zoe wants to put paper in this little thing. Can I get her?
It's a ball pit. Wanna jump?
Whee! Aw, she's having fun.
Come get her and put her in the cart.
You gotta buckle her.
Are those the same ones you have? They have vintage toys. This little boat. That's so cute. Oh, wow, we have this baby.
She's cute.
Look at the baby. Look, guys.
Mama, they have so many.
I know. This is like Baby Alive.
Oh my gosh, look at this baby.
Oh my goodness. Do you guys like these kinds of things?
I love them.
That's awesome.
One day it can be silver, one day it can be...
And they have super refill packs and little doll food. Oh my goodness, and they have this little baby. She has full legs. She's so cute. They have so many Baby Alive dolls. Look, Zoe, how many they have. I think they have every single one. I think these clothes will fit her, Zoe.
Look, it's the fluffy unicorn from Despicable Me.
It's so cute. I love this baby. I always think about getting it, but she just has 1/4 arms. But I love her. Piper, are you having fun?
Look, it's Snack and Sarah.
Oh, wow. Isn't that cool? Okay, guys, we got a ton of things for Piper. Zoe and Piper are in this, like, sliding.
Will you hold our biscuit?
Yes.
Sorry.
Hey, Piper.
There we go. Are you having fun?
Is it a slide? Oh, it's an airplane.
Is it an airplane?
Are you guys going to fly in the airplane? Okay, put Piper in.
Oh my gosh. She's my flight attendant.
Piper is a flight attendant. Do you have a steering wheel?
Yeah. We're flying to Arkansas.
Arkansas. That's a little ways. Oh, I can't see you guys. Here, hand me Piper. Come here, Piper.
This is a slide we figured out.
Oh, look.
Put your hands up, Piper.
Wee! She's gonna be a girl.
Now can we go play on this thingy? It looks like a rainbow.
Piper wants this baby cone.
Did you find a pine cone? Aw.
It's her size.
I like it. Let's see, fit.
And look, I can spin around.
Whee! Hold on tight.
Look.
I hope she don't fly out. Ooh, she's getting dizzy. She looks dizzy.
Wait, one more swing.
Whee! Ooh, she's a big girl.
I used to do this.
I did too when I was little. I turned her on her belly. Did you guys ever ride the swings like this? Oh, Jesus, I can't hold on. It's too big.
Here. There
we go. Oh, uh-oh.
big girl. Okay. Like this. Oh, there we go. Lay her sideways. She can rest there. It's like a little hammock.
Cute. It's a little bit hard.
She'll be okay. All right, she's going to lay there. And hi. Zoe is going to swing.
She looks like she's like, ah.
Oh, no. She said, this is a hammock size for me. Is it fun?
And there's a jungle gym, too.
It is. Let me see it. Over there.
I used to be terrified of swinging.
I know. When she was really little, she was scared of swings.
I also hated strollers.
Yeah, she hated strollers. She
hated
riding
movement.
In a wagon. Riding in a wagon.
I hated it. But now I love all those things. I wish I could ride in a stroller.
Yeah.
When you get older, you realize what you didn't appreciate when you were a baby.
Come on, baby. Let's go in.